love doesn't even come close to how I feel about my Emma. How can I say love when she's become the air that I breathe and my reason for living? We had so many plans and so many dreams, and I should have never let her go. I know that now more than ever. Prayer can work miracles, but so can love. Love is so dynamic and all-encompassing. Can heal anything. Even a brain-dead girl hit by a semi. They want me to pull the plug on her. I won't. Not now, not ever.